안녕하십니까. 이번 발표를 맡은 정미진입니다. Conjugated polymer electrolyte with different acid derivatives as the cathode buffer layer for polymer solar cells에 대한 발표를 시작하겠습니다. 먼저 abstract입니다. We fabricated and tested the inverted polymer solar cells that use a blend of PTB-70H and PCBM as the active layer and PFN with different amounts and types of acid derivatives as the cathode buffer layer to systemically study the effect of amounts and types of acid additives such as acetic acid, 4-trifluoromethylbenzoic acid, 3-fluoroacetic acid, and 4-toluene-sulfonic acid on the device performances. A significant improvement was obtained for the device based on zinc oxide, PFN with 1.0 equivalent of acid derivatives. The pieces of the device with 1 equivalent of AA, CF3BA, CF3AA, and CSOH were 9.9, 10.3, 10.3, and 10.6 respectively, which is better than that of the device pristine zinc oxide. The performances of the devices follow the trend of the acid dissociation constant of acid derivatives. We discovered that the most effective acid derivative is TSOH. Furthermore, we observed that the devices based on PFN with acid derivatives exhibited reduced trap-assisted recombination and interfacial bimolecular recombination. PFN 유도체의 총 4가지 종류의 애시드 AA, CF3BA, CF3AA, TSOH를 도입하여 PFN 유도체를 형성하였고, 이것을 인버티드 폴리머 솔라셀의 인테리어로서 적용을 하였습니다. 4가지 애시드 종류 중 TSOH를 적용하였을 때가 가장 높은 효율로 10.55%로 가장 높은 효율을 보여주었습니다. 이상으로 발표를 마치겠습니다. 감사합니다.